Good evening. He stepped off a school bus and vanished. And tonight there's a startling new twist in the disappearance of an 11-year-old boy in Sydney's northwest. Crews spent the night searching for Christopher Wilson in near freezing conditions. The schoolboy eventually found 5 kilometres from home. But it's his father who is now the focus of police, arrested on separate drug-related matters.
Wrapped up in a stranger's arms, a lost boy found. 11-year-old Christopher Wilson on the side of an Annan Grove road, cold but safe.
Driving to work, yeah, and just spotted him out the corner of my eye. I just saw on social media, saw his face, so I recognised him straight away.
Ran down, I said, "Christopher, is that you?" And he goes, "Yes."
He was given a cookie, some water, and his hands warmed up. The boy oblivious to the search that had been happening around him.
I went up to him, told him everyone was looking for him. He seemed quite shocked. Very quiet, but he also seemed pretty intact and pretty healthy.
There's no visible injuries to Christopher, so it looks like at this stage just a possible mild hypothermia.
Christopher had been missing since yesterday afternoon. Police have told Nine News an incident at school earlier in the day may have been why he wandered off. He got off the school bus around 3:20 p.m, but he didn't go home.
Overnight, he obviously put his head down somewhere, we think in some bushland.
The Year 5 student was captured on CCTV just before 5 p.m, 4 kilometres from his home. Search parties working through the night, desperate to find Christopher safe. This is where little Christopher was found, standing in the bushes on the side of the road. He'd spent the night here in temperatures that dipped to just 4 degrees. But in a twist, hours after the 11-year-old was found, his father was arrested for unrelated drug matters. Police finding what they allege are multiple marijuana plants inside his house. Tonight, though, it's a warm bed after a cold night for Christopher, now recovering in hospital. Lauren Tomasi, Nine News.